June 20, 2019, at midnight, an American advance drone was shot down by Iranian defense missile over the Strait of Hormuz in Persian Gulf, an incident that was nearly getting both countries into a military confrontation. But the question for the Americans was simple: how and what system was behind it? As you know, I have made videos about military drones before, which besides political and economic issues, is personally interesting for me. And as a feedback, received some critics and suggestions. Some of my subscribers said that drones of some countries are more advanced or less vulnerable in front of defense systems. So I want to make it clear that the drone technology is not mature yet, for example, like fighter jets. So even best drones could become hunted, and this is not a sign of weakness for the UAVs. This video coincides with a huge incident that happened 3 years ago in June 2019. When Iranian missile system shot down an advanced United States RQ-4A Global Hawk serverless drone with a surface-to-air missile over the Strait of Hormuz. The report of this incident was like a bomb for everyone, because no one thought that these most advanced American drones could ever get shot, nonetheless, by an Iranian indigenous air defense system. United States at first denied this report, but then a video of the full incident with evidence of violation of Iranian airspace and finally pieces of the American drone were shown on Iranian TV. Shortly after the incident, when many expected a really serious reaction from the United States, Donald Trump said that this was just a flying machine and there were no human casualties. Actually, the US has been flying surveillance drones in support of maritime security and to spy on Iran for many years. To abide by international law, such flights must take place in international airspace. Iran has protested numerously that US violates its sovereign airspace. But this RQ-4A Global Hawk, it is believed to be the biggest drone in the entire fleet of the US military, which is worth at least $100 million. Therefore, it became an unprecedented incident and attracted attentions to the Iranian defense systems, which were underrated before. The system which shot RQ-4A Global Hawk is called Sevom Khordad. It is an Iranian road mobile medium-range air defense missile system that was first unveiled in 2014. It is believed to be an upgraded version of the RAD air defense system. Has a range of 50 to 100 kilometers and can operate at altitudes of 25 to 30 kilometers. And this is not even the best defense system they have developed in Iran, but yet was able to shoot down maybe the most sophisticated drone of the US fleet. So all drones could be vulnerable, and it's not strange that the Turkish Bayraktar TB2 or Iranian drones get shot elsewhere. The important point is that having an entire fleet of these drones could become a real game changer in any conflict. And Iran and Turkey have this fleet. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe. And don't forget to write your opinion down in the comments.